Okay, I'm testing. I told you last week, I don't know if you heard, that I had an abscess and I'd been on antibiotics and I'm getting thrush. I don't know, but my tongue hurts. And I'll see the dentist on Tuesday. But anyway, this morning or this afternoon, what is it called? AI, artificial intelligence, was on. And I know I had that movie, so I looked in the box of DVDs down here, because I boxed up all that shit when I thought that they were gonna paint my house. Anyway, so then I went upstairs and started looking through Evan's movies. He's got a ginormous box of movies, which is basically all the movies that I like, and he takes them upstairs and never brings them back downstairs. Like, the last Batman movie and all of the Resident Evils and just all the movies that I like to watch and or sleep to were up in his room. But he's a boy and he's messy. I don't really go in his room unless I'm sitting on the toilet in the bathroom and looking in his room and I can see the garbage can is full. I don't go in there. I don't tell him to do anything, you know. Because I don't care. You know, I remember when I was a teenager and my mother would always bust in my room first thing Saturday mornings and tell me to vacuum and dust and all this shit. So I'm like, whatever. You know, it's your room. I don't care. But while I was looking for the movies, I slid off his bed. And I don't know if you remember, but my mother bought him new mattresses. So he's got a big ass. Like, I don't even know how long that is. 18-inch high mattress and then an 18-inch high box spring. So I fell into the box of DVDs. And the only way for me to get up is to get on my knees and then push myself up. So I fell off that high ass bed into the box of DVDs and then I was there for half an hour because my alarm for my noon medicine started going off, and I was up there until it stopped going off on its own. So I was up there for more than half an hour. I had to move all of the shit that was on the floor out of my way so that I could get onto my knees without hurting myself. And I had to push the top mattress over so that I, when I pushed myself up, I could, you know, sit on the box spring. And I was irritated. But he had gone over to my mother's house this morning and she cooked fried okra, what is that called? Macaroni and cheese, ham, chicken livers, some other shit, you know, for him. And he's over there. He's been over there since noon, which is fine, I don't care, but I'm irritated that I fell down in his damn room. And I also noticed while I was up there, we haven't bought water for at least a month because I finally bought one of those Brita water filters. It's the pitcher. So you fill it up, and I was like, we can just reuse these water bottles instead of buying water. This doesn't make any sense. I mean, our water tastes like chlorine. That's why I needed the filter. Shit. Okay. So, our water tastes like chlorine, and I got the filter, and that water is fine. And, anyway, when I was in his room, I noticed all of these old bottles, empty bottles. So apparently, when I tell him to take out the trash, he just takes the bag from the trash can. He doesn't put the trash that's on his floor into the bag. So I called my mom at like 1:15 or something. I said, "Let me speak to my son, please." And then I said, "You're locked off the computer and blah 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 blah. He goes, I fell in your room and it took me over a half an hour to get up, and you've got to clean that shit up. It's disgusting. I mean, why do you need water bottles from 3 months ago still there? Why don't you put them in the garbage can? That's why we have a garbage can for you to put the garbage in. Whatever. And then I just was like, you're off the computer and blah, blah, blah. Bye. Click. And then I went on to play my games and stuff. So then when I was done with my games, I checked my email and I had a missed call from my mom. And she said, I just wanted to know if you were okay, because, or if you had to go to the emergency room or something. And then I called her back. I'm like, what did he say to you? And she said, he just said that you fell. And I was like, oh, well, I fell, but, you know, I didn't hurt myself or anything. I was just mad. And then I told her about his room and all that shit. You know, whatever. I'm not going to get all upset about this. I refuse. I'm going to have to remember to get his phone when he comes back home. And he's off the computer, he's locked off, and I'll take the phone and put it in my safe, and I think he should have at least a week without the phone or the computer so he can clean up his goddamn room. Fucking teenager. That's all. Goodbye.